you'd have to figure that this application that Paul Hamm will make to the Olympic team is maybe not a no-brainer. They're going to want to see what kind of condition he's in, but...
I cannot envision that they would not put him on that team. I can't. Last piece of gymnastics, and that is Joey Hagerty all weekend long with a giant exclamation mark.